this is a terrible tragedy, and this type of violence done against the most valuable, most important Indians, who are our soldiers, who are our security forces, is absolutely disgusting. I want to make it very clear that the aim of terrorism is to divide this country, and we are not going to be divided for one second. No matter how hard people try, this country and the entire opposition is going to stand together. We are going to stand with our jawans, and we're going to stand with the government. Hindi mein bol deta hu, aatankwad desh ko baatne todne ki koshish karta hai. Is desh ko koi bhi shakti tod nahi sakti hai, baat nahi sakti hai. Pura ka pura opposition ek saath hamari security forces ke saath aur sarkar ke saath khada hai. Ye jo hamla hua hai, ये हिंदुस्तान की आत्मा पर हमला हुआ है. हमारे जो सबसे ज़रूरी लोग हैं सिक्योरिटी फोर्सेस के, उनके खिलाफ हुआ है और हम उनके साथ खड़े हैं. जिन लोगों ने ये किया है, उनको ये नहीं लगना चाहिए कि वो इस देश पर इतनी सी भी चोट पहुंचा सकते हैं. उनको मालूम होना चाहिए कि ये देश इन चीजों को भूलता नहीं है. आपके कोई सवाल हो? मैंने बोला दिस इज द टाइम ऑफ मॉर्निंग, दिस इज द टाइम ऑफ सैडनेस, दिस इज द टाइम ऑफ रिस्पेक्ट. We are fully supporting the government of India and our security forces. We are not going to get into any conversation other than the fact that our most beloved people have been killed. Their families need us, and we are going to stand with them. There is going to be no other discussion, as far as I am concerned, from the Congress party over the next couple of days on this matter. We are going to be supporting our security forces and our government. I don't want to get into these comments. I am very clear. I am hurt. Every single Indian person is hurt. हमारे दिल में चोट पहुंची है, और हम हमारे जो security forces के लोग हैं, और उनके परिवारों से मैं कहना चाहता हूँ, उनके बच्चों से मैं कहना चाहता हूँ, उनके भाई बहनों से मैं कहना चाहता हूँ कि हम आपके साथ खड़े हैं, और हमारी पूरी शक्ति आपके साथ है. I have said that I will support the government. We will support the government, and we are not going to get into, you know, these conversations right now. This is not the time or place. But we will support the government in its actions. Not the time to discuss this. I want to close this by saying that the entire Congress party and most of the opposition, all of the opposition, are going to, in this difficult time, stand with our jawans and the government. Ex-Prime Minister Manmohan Singh ji would also like to say two words.
Rahul ji, Ghulam Nabi Azad Sahib, Anthony ji, ladies and gentlemen of the press, as the Congress president has eloquently put it, today is a day of mourning. Our country has lost close to 40 armed forces, Jawan, and our foremost duty is to convey to the families of those who have lost their lives and those who are seriously injured that we are with them in condemning this act of terrorism. We shall never compromise with terrorist forces. Whatever the country requires, we will work together as one united nation to deal with this menace of terrorism. Terrorism is a scourge. It is something with which we can never compromise. And as the Congress president said, today is not a day to raise contentious issues. Our role is today to convey to our soldiers, their families, our heartfelt condolences, and that the Congress party stands full support of our Jawans and their families. Our sympathies are with those who have lost their near ones, and we will do all that is necessary is to keep this nation united in support of anti-terrorist measures.
I want to just say, listen, no force, no amount of hatred, no amount of anger can do even this to the love and affection that our country is built on. You cannot even do this. That's all. Thank you.